corner, someone's actually watching. I didn't even start the game yet. maybe I'll just start the game. Let's get Storm powered up. Ah. Been hectic. Can't say it hasn't been hectic. Oh my god, I've got an error on my server. Really? That's all I needed for tonight. Alright everyone, I might have to wait a minute. Right, for some reason storm power is not working. Don't know why. It shouldn't affect us though. It would have done couple of years ago, but it shouldn't affect us tonight. The game should still work. It's just starting up now by the looks of it. Yes. Don't know why storm power is down. Is it because loads of people are trying to buy the game? And it's crashed it. It wouldn't surprise me. No one normally goes there. Oh, we've not even got the doobie up there. What is it? Is it that one? Yes, it's that one. Real things loaded. Right. Damn it. I can't see the damn chat screen. This might crash the game. Yeah. Alright, let's have it loaded in properly. Oh, it has loaded. So I cannot see if that is working. Because I can only have one thing up and running. So, oh, damn it. That's impossible to see. Oh, that's not right. That's better. I'm not sure if that's working or not. I might have to wait because it takes a while for everything to come through. May have to wait a few seconds. Find that. See Winston Churchill's face appear. Damn, it's crashed to the desktop. Might have come up. Yes, it is. It is. It is. It is. It is. There's one person watching. Oh, that's probably me, isn't it? That's probably me. It's probably me. Right, let's get on with this. It's going to be fun. It's going to crash me bloody machine, I'm sure it will. You never know. You never know what might happen. You never know what might happen. Looks like I'm going to have a clear out soon. I'm getting a lot of rubbish here. A lot of scenarios popping in. Okay, a lot of them the ones I've made. we're looking for, if we can find it, it's not, oh there it is, I went straight past it. The first clash, which is there, that's the one from the very start. Why that one is... Alright, it's only on the Premier Edition. That's fine, because that's what mine is. That's all you can buy now, I think. I'm only trying to get stuff out of steam, storm powered is... pain in the bum. Right, I'm gonna have, like I said, I think I'm gonna have these both on computer player, because if I don't, you won't see anything of the battle. You will not see a thing of the battle. I'll be too busy running around like a headless chicken trying to give orders, bearing in mind there's about 250 ships on this, so yeah, it's gonna take a few seconds to load all in. because it's got to load in one or two models. So just bear with me for a sec and we should pop into the game and everything should be hunky-dory. Yep, still loading. Well, that's... I've forgotten how long it takes. So I've played this battle once. It took me all day. And we haven't got all day today. Especially it's at 8 o'clock tonight already. And 8 o'clock 100 years ago, I think... Admiral Scheer was probing behind the British line, trying to find a way around it, or behind it, to get to the Horn's Reef and escape the clutches of Jellicoe and the Grand Fleet. I hope the sound is fine. Right, this is... British choice. Yeah, go. Fine. Oh, let's bring up the map. Okay, there it is. The clash start to happen between the battlecruisers. They're all here. Grand fleet is coming down here. German fleet, the High Seas fleet is coming up here. Everything is starting to happen now that the battle has started. The battlecruisers are in contact with one another and they are firing. Now I'll take that out so you can see. This is the Grand Fleet we're looking at. This is the very edge of it, the right hand side of it. Let's just go back. And there you have the Grand Fleet, all in its glory. There's Jellicoe's flagship. The Iron Duke. Yeah, there's more of them. That's it, that's all we got. So the Germans are down to here. As you can see, the British fleet is now manoeuvring from the cruise position into their battle formation. It's going to take them a few minutes to do so. They should join the end of that, yeah. Orion, or Orion as we called it in Britain, is joining Erin. She'll be following Erin, and King George the Fifth will be appropriately King George the Sixth, sorry, will be appropriately leading the line, not King George the Fifth. I was one out. Oh, let's get me your controls going, because I was playing something else earlier. What I mean about this is just the Grand Fleet. Yes, so let's stick the shell cam on for everyone. Shell cam is active for all ships. All hull is going to break loose when it starts working its way through. Let's get down to the battlecruiser action. No, it doesn't work. Thank you. Right, here we are. Lion beat his flagship, followed by Princess Royal, Queen Mary, and Tiger. I'm a tiger. Right, that's better than Gordon as a moron, I guess. Or is it? I'm not really sure. Right, where is everybody? There's New Zealand, indefatigable, which we all know about. I'm trying to destroy at the moment. Oh no, didn't they blow up? I mean, they just did. I can't remember. Let's have a look at the Germans. It's the Germans. Where are they? They've got destroyers everywhere. My guessing is... Yes, my guessing is... Oh, there they are. Yes. What the hell are you doing? You're crossing through there, are you? Good luck. That must be creating havoc. Yeah. Admiral Whipper's fleet, flagship. Not so. Followed by the Flinger, Seydlitz, Polker, and Vondendar. German battle fleet is over there. The action's heating up. Where's. Oh, one. Germans have really lost one ship. Destroyer. Down into Davy Jones's locker. That won't be the first one, I can guarantee that. Don't know what the sounds of the battle is like. I just hope it's alright, I just can't see. Cause once I've actually got the chat working up. Just in case someone does come in and demands my attention. Where's... Oh, there they are. We'll just pop down there and we won't miss much up here. They're all sorting themselves out. Yeah, Koenig is leading the line for the Germans, as I would expect. And there is our fleet. No, the German fleet. I keep forgetting. I'm not the Germans this time. Makes a change, doesn't it? I'm an observer. That's Admiral Scheer's flagship, Frederick de Groos. Whoops, let's just pop down and have a butchers at this ship. I don't see this ship very often. There she is. There she is. Wonderful. Click on it. Oh no! Could do that. That's better. That's better. Now we've just flow with the action. Flow with the action. Yes. That's enough of that. That's too much going on. Oh, there's Rostock. Where's Weisbaden? Oh, maybe with the better cruiser fleet. Can't remember. Been a while since I've read anything like that. And I don't keep facts and figures in my head because I'm actually useless at things like that. I can never remember anything. Barely remember a bloody name about it. Facts and figures. Oh, there you are, Ola. Oh, there you are. Speak of the devil. There you are. Ulysses Weisbaden. Or is it Barton? It's Barton, isn't it? It's Barton. Or is Barton? Was it Wiesbaden? It's Wiesbaden, isn't it? Because it has the W says V. Or something like that. No. Is she a destroyer leader? She must be. She's leading the line of destroyers. Okay. What the hell are you doing over there? Oh, we've got some more destroyers over there too. Light cruiser. Three light cruisers. Was it two? Let's get all my stuff off my keyboard. Yeah, what's that payload? Yeah, wing. And Frankfurt, yes. Probably pronounced everything incorrectly. That's me all over though. This will be quite a long thing. Well, I'd probably do it. I'm not sure what I'm going to do because this last time I played this game, this particular scenario, I think it took me about 8 hours to complete. So obviously we ain't got 8 hours here. So, destroyers. Tons of them. Now I'm supposed to command all this lot. Oh, there's the flingers got damaged. So who are we gonna hide behind and watch for a little while? That is the thing. Why are you? Well, I think it seems to be okay. Probably that destroyer that came through is another. Oh, like that. There's a particular name for that. I can't remember what it is now. Told you I was scatterbrained, didn't I? This formation. We are slight angles to one another. And all the battlecruisers are like it. Echelon, that's it. Echelon. They're in here. Echelon. Right. Something's much happening at the moment. But I know as the British get closer. Actually, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll stay with them. We'll pop over to the British, I think. Because I'm always with the Germans, and I'm always with the Germans. So you don't get to see much of the British, apart from when I sink them. Well, that, yeah, they're okay, right. That don't happen often. Yeah, you're probably right, too. I can hear the showers coming through. Once we... right, once we finish this battle, and I finish my CG battle, and put the last of my connected... Oh, here we go. Connected scenarios, the last part of it. I shall... give Jutland a cool down time because we're watching too much Jutland. Putting too much of it up, and it's probably getting a bit boring by now. It's right for me playing the game; it's a bit more exciting. But just watching it, maybe I don't think maybe it's not quite as exciting. Why have we flipped reverse camera? Oh. I thought we was watching the British. But we're not. Heaven knows what went on there. Where's the camera? Back over from the German side. And it's, oh, Malaya. I wondered where they were. Oh, damn. There's Horsebite. Let's get over there. So where are you? Where are you? We're right in the middle of nowhere. Right in the middle of nowhere. This ain't no good, is it? No, not over there. That's the battle fleet. So where are you then? Destroyers. Bring up the map again. Battlefield is far too big to keep an eye on. Will you come up to there? Right, it's right behind us. Where Valiant is anyway. So if we turn the camera around, we can jump straight to Valiant. Oh, there you are, over there. Oh, there they are. Well, they're quite majestic. Yes. Bloody great big monsters. That's why I survived into World War II. Where are you guys going? Only two of their turrets were in action. Is the angle that acute? I guess it might, yeah it is, so it is, she's turning. You're heading straight for the Germans. Oh, the rear of their line box, right? What's your course? East, south, east. So you're following them. No, you're not. You are heading to the rear of their line. Trying to cut them off. Where I don't know, you should be going down here really. At least I would have thought so, anyway. Yeah, I think you're going in the wrong direction. Sack that animal, I can't even remember his name actually. I nearly said it was good enough. It's not good enough. No, it's not. It's not him. Evan Thomas. Thomas, isn't it? Evan Thomas. Where were you? What ship was you in? Were you in Valiant? I'm not sure if it should tell me. Oh, you're actually leading the line in Burham. You blew up in World War II very spectacularly. Nice, few nice videos on YouTube showing exploding poor bastards on the upturned ship. Mind you, they probably didn't know much about it, other than the fact they're very deaf. I shouldn't joke about that. That's terrible. Hey, New Zealand, where are you going? You're definitely going in the wrong direction. Oh, you could be trying to get to the head of the Grand Fleet. Yes, you could be getting ahead of the Grand Fleet. Who are the Germans firing at, anyway? Mind you, they've got so many targets to fire at. We may not see that much shooting, apart from when I just allow the shell cam to activate. And then it's going to throw us all over the place. Oh, here we go. So it's the Germans firing at the British. Who are you firing at? You're firing at light cruisers. Isn't that a waste of shells? Oh, at least we're firing at the Germans. Or we. The British are firing at the Germans. That's Valiant. Valiant has fired. Oh, pilot's got damaged already. The size of that shell splash. That's massive. Not surprising though, they are 15 inch shells. They can do some damage. You're firing at the main German battle. Oh my god, we're gonna get it. Good shooting, sir. It's German's turn now. Don't say you're firing at her. Yeah. Oh no, it's British firing at the Germans still. Confused.com will be confused as well in this battle, that's for sure. So I'm firing at the Germans, or the British rather. Oh, right, wow, I thought we got hit there. I think that's secondary armament. Or was that, that was light cruiser actually firing. Yeah, it's Valiant. Firing at light cruiser. Right. You wait till the German battle fleet's getting actually. Wow. Does that get the what? Yeah. The cam is active for everything now. Excuse me. So we're going to be flying around the battlefield. A yo-yo on steroids. We'll go back to the map every now and then just to see the flow of the battle. Otherwise we're going to miss the flow of the battle. At the moment we're just watching the battle cruisers in action. Oh yeah, that's 5th battle squadron now. Is it one the 5th? Can't remember. Do not remember, sir. I have to keep my eye on what's being set up top, because I remember where each ship is when something catastrophic happens, like a sinking or explosion, and hopefully we can go straight there. don't take you there instantly, which is a shame. That's the one thing this lacks, this software. Something catastrophic happens, you get taken to the spot. Or you should have an option to be taken to the spot. Or have a in-camera type thing, like you do on Silent Hunter. It don't work on Silent Hunter 5. Well, not on mine anyway, it doesn't work on mine. Who is firing there? Well over. Frankfurt, oh right, okay. You ain't got the away. Oh, damn it. There, I must remember, as soon as you move the mouse, that's it. Something was badly down. I think it was actually a destroyer. Put a camera up, early map up. Yes. Germans are still coming forward. They still don't know that the British battle fleet, which has sorted itself out to one line, still coming down towards them. Wow, is that close? Let's get here. This must be mad here. It is mad. Thought it would be. This close to the... no. Destroyer. Another German destroyer sinking now. Another German destroyer sinking now. Let's get up in the air, boy, you're not going to hear much. Tilt the camera. That's better. That's better. Well, we can see what Tiger's at the rear. She blew up. Keep an eye on her. She blew up in the real thing. The Princess Royal. Am I getting confused? Seems to be something wrong with my memory today. If I move the camera, we won't go into the shell cam. I think they're actually firing at... Oh no, there's a German battlecruisers there. No, they're not. They're destroyers. So where's the German battlecruisers? Light cruiser. Can't be up here. No, they're not up here. That'd be stupid. Why would battlecruiser force be here? That must be in there then. No, it's not. Okay. Where is... Well, you're pointing over there. It's what if... It is them. It is them. I must have touched that thing there by mistake. Yeah. Oh, we've turned. Why have you turned? Is it getting too hot? Is that the reason? Taking damage? Yeah, two of the ships are taking damage, but still fine. It's just light damage. I'll say let's target to that one. Not so there. How can not so be on both of them? Oh no. Well, not so tight. Both ships. How that works, I don't know. Moncur is targeting her. Is it Moncur? Does it matter? This is going... The report is going too fast, I can barely read it. Too many ships to keep an eye on. So we just have to pop to and fro and all over the place. Wow! We'll stay here for a little while, I think. Just in case something happens. There's a lot of shell splashes around German battle cruisers. A lot of shell splashes. You probably can't see it on the stream, but there are a lot of shell splashes around the German battle cruiser fleet. They're doing what they did in the real battle. They're leading the British towards the Germans. Where's the No? What are you doing? Champion. Champion, champion. Right. Interesting. Oh, I've got two people in watching. Hello, wherever you are. Nothing on my screen, so sorry. Oh, we're gonna hit something. Come on, let's go. Oh, I forgot the most important thing. Oh, it's really. Look at the state. That was Princess Royal, wasn't it? She looks bad from the front already. God. Lion has not been hit at all by the looks of it. The other three have. Can I? No, I can't. I just wondered if I could have a look at their stats. I can't, unfortunately. Losing my voice already. Sorry. Right, let's make a bit of a noise. Sorry. Just have a drink one minute, that'll help. British are retreating now. Have they spotted the German battle fleet? Sorry. The German battle cruiser is still going south for some unknown reason. Unless they just turn because they've taken a lot of damage. Which is similar to thing what I was doing in the CG battle I'm running through at the moment. Well, I've retreated a few times just to repair damage, then come back at the British. Things are not going well. They've taken some damage, not much, so it's just light. That looks like there isn't damaged at all. Oh, and there is one done. Oh. Where is the 5th battle squadron? Can't tell on here. Got to be in this lot somewhere. Is that you there? Oh, there you are. Yeah, there you are there. You have to be somewhere. You're lagging behind, as you did historically. That's alright. When you turn, when everybody turns and comes back your way, you're going to be subject to the German fleet. Hopefully not. We don't want the same thing happen. I see Warspite running around in circles like an endless chicken. Which isn't what I'd be doing if I was commanding this battle. I'd still be up by the Grand Fleet now trying to sort everything out. Is a tiger gonna get hit? Damn, that was close. That was incredibly close, wasn't it? Barum! Wow. Oh, this is going to be close. Oh, and it's not. That's twice I've said it's going to be close and it hasn't been. Oh, no, the other one was just past the bow of the ship. Watching the Germans fire at the British. And smoke is obscuring everything. No change there, that's normal for this battle. just hope my machine can keep going. But my fan is, oh my god, the fan's red hot. That's not as bad, that's not that bad. It is hotter than running with it on. Mind you, if it really starts up, you hear some horrible noises. Oh, I've only got one person watching, that's probably me. But it doesn't matter, because this will all be on my channel anyway. How did we miss? I mean, how did the Germans miss? Whoops. I'm not rooting for the Germans, it's just that the fact that playing the Germans in the campaign again. I think this is the fourth time I played the Germans, and I've already played the British three times. And those that followed my other channel will know that we had a close run thing with the British. Oh, pardon me. My fleet is slowly being repaired. We're going to hit the bomb? No. Just flew over the top. One flew over the cuckoo's nest. The bird's nest. What happened now? I think storm power just started working again. It looks like storm power just started working again. Everyone stopped trying to grab the game or something. Is that the reason? One imagines that. I've never known it not to work, apart from tonight for some reason. Someone's still actually attending the place. Normally you can't get any answers from storm powered at all. I think it's run by bots. Oh no! A bomb has taken damage. Yeah, she has taken damage. Wow. So we need to be, the Germans need to be, it's doing a bit more damage than what they are. German destroyers taking a lot of damage, medium damage for looks of it. Almost heavy damage. Whoa, Queen Mary just got whacked there. That was a big one. Check to make sure she's alright. Yeah. She hasn't blown up or anything, no. She's fine. And the lion is still unscathed. Oh, hello! Oh, Grey General. Right. Nice to see you. Oh, you're in Australia? Wow, really? I didn't know you came from Australia. I am subscribed to your channel, and I've looked at your website as well. Very interested, by the way. Very interesting. Very enjoyable to see. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. No problems. Yeah. All of it will be on my channel, but I'm not doing all of it tonight. I should save it and do some more tomorrow, or whenever I'm able to. But the whole battle will be put up eventually. But I'm not actually controlling anything, because if, like I did explain initially, that I decided to have the computer control both sides, because when you are controlling one side in this battle, you just can't take your eye off anything. You are commanding so many ships. So many ships. You just wouldn't see anything of the battle. So I decided to allow the computer to play both sides. It will be interesting to see how they actually handle it. Whether the AI is up to the task or not. Thanks for dropping in, though. I've just realised it's 5. I thought it. I misread that. I thought it's 5:30 in Australia. It's 5:30 in the morning. Wow, you're up very early. Yes. Don't you do submarine games as well? I think you do submarine. No, I think you do. Are you doing Silent Hunter 4? Yeah, I'm doing Silent Hunter 5. I got Silent Hunter 4. Wish I did. Oh, it's starting to rain. Not in my country, where I'm living. Well, I don't know, it's been raining for most. Well, yeah, on and off. But it's starting to rain in the battle. Wow. That's going to make visibility even worse. Oh, that was a lovely shot, wasn't it? All four battle cruisers side by side. Here we are, firing up now. Alright, let's let that. No, I missed it completely. German shooting's been pretty erratic. Let's get the map up, see what we're doing. Oh my god! Right, they are closing rapidly. It's still going to be a good while, at least an hour, before they come in contact with one another. But, British are going to the battlecruiser fleet retreating away. They may have spotted the Germans by now. I've got a feeling they have. I'm not sure what the visibility is at the present. I'm sure there's an option for that to check. I don't really want to muck this up. I wonder where we are in the world. As if I didn't know. Yeah, I wonder what the visibility is. Wow. Oh, damn it. I've done it again, haven't I? Sorry. Are you Australian? Well, obviously you must be. Grey General, that's it. Sorry. I'm doing it again, aren't I? Times I'll get you confused with... Yeah, sorry. Though, haven't you got, oh, you watch him too, yeah. Yeah, he's alright, isn't he? Though his role-playing is a bit loud. That's my ear holes when I'm laying in bed. I normally watch all my videos in bed. Not the ones I make. I watch mine before I put them up. doing it like this, I'm not... Yeah, I'm always getting you confused. And I shouldn't do, really. That's a bit nasty of me. I do apologise. I am sorry for that. Yes, I've done that again. Yes. Why did you two got similar names? Still, you're in good company. You're in good company. Wow, you're Australian. Can't get over it. I've watched someone else from Australia. What's he do? Combat Mission. He's very good at it, too. Fecal or something like that, I think his name is. Yeah, he is good. He is good. He knows his stuff. I've got a project in mind for Combat Mission as well. Let's see, the German shooting's really bad. Mind you, my shooting last night was terrible as well. It's chucking it down out there. Right. What can we see from our position here? There they're targeting the battle cruisers as well. Alright. They're only doing 13 knots. Why the hell are they going so slowly? What are we doing, 25 here? No, down to 22. Why is that Lion's doing 22? She's the leader. They're still driving towards the German battle fleet. We can't see him yet. Is that because of the rain? Is the rain obscuring visibility that badly? So, oh, wait a minute. The battle fleet, German battle fleet, is 33,000 yards away. Yes, I see why. Up there, heard an explosion. No. Oh, right, what I was going to say. Oh, come on. Oh, damn. I must remember not to move my mouse. Now, I thought it was, yeah, I thought it was her that was damaged badly. Lion's targeted her. Wow, really? Yeah, I think there's a bit of interest for this game at the moment. I did notice a few others putting up videos don't normally do so. But there's been a new historical video put up recently, which is very, very good. Are we going to hit her? No, we're not. We're not! How did we miss? I mean, how did the Germans... I keep getting confused. Alright, yeah. No, just see what you wrote there. Yeah, the weather... Yeah, the weather does affect the battle. Yes, it does. Especially visibility. So does the smoke as well. You notice all the smoke in this game, which obscures things. The lighting, the time of the day is... That's where you notice some of my videos are that battle, the connected battles. So I deliberately made that twilight one, or late evening, because I wanted to I wanted to make sure the British got away, so that's why it was that late in the evening when they made contact. Yeah, because I knew they'd get away no matter what because of the darkness coming on, and the fact was a couple of knots faster, but they just needed to get in contact with the ships and then move off. It was all planned for. Come to think of it, I believe you watched the one I put up did the stream on Twitch, didn't you? I'm talking to Grey and General now. Yeah. So you must see what was happening. The difference when there's daylight and the late night and the evening. Where you? I don't know if you watched my stuff from my Not Wayne Gus channel where we had a night battle. That was totally confusing. I think you did actually. Oh, I'm getting confused with someone else. Could be, I suppose. I'm often confused. Like I said, I don't keep facts and figures in my head because I don't remember things very well. Though some things I remember crystal clearly. That's subject to matter, I suppose. Where's the other ship gone? Shame blown up, but not. Not while I've been talking. Why are we not turning the camera? Oh no, there she is, the tiger. I thought we lost the tiger at first. They're not actually headed towards the German fleet. Sorry, I'm just having a quick drink. We can't actually see them. Oh no, it does show that we can see them. I beg your pardon. So there's a German fleet coming towards us. Well, sort of coming towards us. Quiet. That's a destroyer, that is. Yeah, they're only lightly damaged still. Can't quite get on. Not so. Oh, there she was there, just briefly. So many ships here. Some real. I didn't rig them to fire no go. No. That's interesting. I wish I could. No, you can't do that in the editor. There's a lot of things you can't do. It's weird, it is. If you want to simulate battle damage and I think I touched on it some other time, and shortage of showers and whatever, what you have to do is you have to take the ships out of where you're making your battle. We're going to hit this. Oh, straight on the turret. A Y turret? Is that the Y turret? I think that's the Y turret. What was I saying? Yeah, you have to take them out of the battle, put them somewhere quiet, in, say two ships separately somewhere else. Start the game up in the editor itself, and they will fight it out, and then you can stop the action at any time. You can delete the ship that you don't want, but keep the ship you want, but it still have all the battle damage and loss of shells as well. Oh, you've watched most of my old channel. Yeah, the Skyrim, yeah. I'm a massive fan of role-playing games, especially Bethesda. I must admit, when I first started using the computer, it was not Games Machine. Games Machines are different. But when I started over onto a computer, the first thing is I wanted to find out was what strategy games and war games were available, and that's what I did for quite some time. But then I found I actually liked something called Laser Squad, which was a sort of forerunner of XCOM. Although these are strategy come RTS, no, they are strategy, just turn-based type games. There was role-playing elements into it, so I noticed other games that had role-playing elements, and that's how I sort of got into role-playing through my strategy games. But it wasn't, I didn't really get here, because I had Amiga for ages, no, Commodore 64, that's it, and then Amiga 500, and then 600, and then I had my PC, though I was still using my Amiga at the time for other things. But my PC was solely for strategy games. But like I said, I started to get into, we're gonna hit. How did that miss? I was slowly getting into role playing games as well. I still play tons of role playing games as well. I still play Skyrim, and I've logged almost 1,000 hours on that. But I've now separated the channels. I now have two channels. That's a good hit, that was. Could have been worse for the British, but I have separated the two channels now. Once I couldn't get in physically, get into my old Not One Guy's channel, I decided to start up this channel first, which is my strategy channel, and get that going. And then I started up my role playing channel. No one actually watches it. Well, a few people watch it, but not many people. But I enjoy playing that type of game. I'll get really involved with it. Oh, Lion has been hit at last. Shouldn't be saying that because we're on the British side at the moment. Yeah, so first of all, you won't see any role playing games on this channel. Like I said, I've separated them. I also have card games on the other one as well. I'm playing a card game called Caravan, which no one seems to like. I think it's totally brilliant. It is so clever. It's confusing, but so clever. Going over and out. I just read the last bit that you wrote there. Not sure what you mean by it. The main campaign isn't over. The German... Okay, we lost a few ships. we did lose a few ships. It was a bit of a... Well, I suppose we had to, really. I mean, the British lost just about all of their battle cruisers, if not all of them, apart from the ones that maybe with the Crown Fleet. But I didn't know what ships were actually there, because the battle was so confusing, and I was trying to do so many things at once, trying to show everybody what was happening, what ships are sinking, and trying to direct the battle at the same time. And it was a night engagement, which made it even worse. And we had six contacts in that one night, early morning. It was absolutely mayhem. Absolutely mayhem. I could not control it very well until the battle was virtually over with. And I ended up with having a light cruiser in the battle line. How that ended up, I don't know. I ended up with some light cruiser in the main battle line. Which is really weird. It's right in the middle of all my ships. after the German fleet was leading the line, and then you had this light cruiser in the middle, and the other half of the German battle fleet was following the light cruiser. Oh dear, so much fun, so much fun. That was. No, you're right about it not being not one Gus, me other channel. My Twitter feed, if you do follow Twitter, I'm not one of these people that do a lot of tweets. In fact, I hardly ever tweet at all, but I do use it just to keep an eye on various things, really. Namely, the people over there that I'm following, which is a few people. They're normally streamers, people I follow on Twitter, but I've still got a Twitter channel, and that is not one Gus. I have got on my, if you go to my the front part of my channel, it will have a link straight to my Twitter channel. There's also a link to did I put my email address on there? I don't think I did, actually. I think I meant to. I may not have. I've got to put that up there. The role playing channel is River Club. The reason I use, you may have noticed or may not have noticed, I actually on the front screens of just about everything I've produced or uploaded. More the case, I always have the word River Club somewhere. It may not be apparent, but it is there everywhere, and there's a good reason why that is there. That is my first username I used online, and I've been online since the days of the Amiga, so that you only got to count back then, and that would show you virtually how long I've been online and how long I've been using computers. So, and the River Club name has been followed me around. It's been River Club at whatever what I've been using at the time. And that includes AOL. I was very active on AOL as well. A lot of people knew me on that. But that's mainly for card games. I was mad. Well, I still am mad on card games. And I'll be bringing more card games to my other channel. It's not just going to be for role-playing games. But at the moment, I'm very heavily into something called Dawnguard, which is part of Skyrim. And I'm doing this person. A lot of people don't like what I'm doing, or they don't understand what I'm doing. What I'm doing is I'm getting personal with my follower, and that's what I'm trying to do with my role-playing games, with the videos I put up, because everybody does Skyrim and Fallout games. I've got The Witcher as well, but I just haven't played it very much. So when I decided to start putting videos of Skyrim and etc. up, I decided I needed to do something that isn't being done. And one of the things I noticed, the way I play Skyrim and in the other role-playing game, I like to have a companion with me, and when I do have a companion, I like them to be involved, as if they're a real person and I'm talking to them. And that comes across quite well in some of my videos too. So I don't know if you would like them or not, I don't know. But I'm gabbling on about something completely different here, and we're not watching much of the battle. Yeah, so that's what the difference between maybe my role-playing games that I put up and compared to others. But I think I've only got 3 role-playing games I'm doing. Occasionally I'll put Fallout New Vegas up. Sometimes Fallout 4, but most of it is Dawnguard. I'm doing Dawnguard. I'm heavily into Dawnguard. And once that's finished, I'll probably give it a little rest for a while and concentrate on something else. On this channel, though, on my Tony First Gen channel, that we will always be concentrating on this game, Silent Hunter, and other naval games. This is mainly for my naval games, but that doesn't mean land campaign is going to be forgotten, because it's not. There'll be a lot of other things as well, and I think you may have said something else, it's just not showing. But if I touch anything that's on my screen, the game will disappear. Alright, so every time you say something, the chat actually goes down. Yeah, that's, like I said, there's hardly anybody watches it. I got one subscriber on there who watches it when he can. But the reason he subscribes is because it's my son. I'm maybe a bit older than what a lot of people think I am. I'm certainly a lot older than what people think I am when they actually meet me in the flesh. Yes. They think I'm about 20 years younger. Some people call me Peter Pan sometimes too, but I'm not, trust me. Yeah, by all means, check it out. What I'll say to you, check my other channel out, River Club. Just watch what you want to watch. If you don't want to watch it, oh, that was great. Two hits on Princess Royal. Wait a minute, we're supposed to be... No, we're the good guys. We're the British. Let's have a look at our map, shall we? I need to look at our map, see what's happening here. What's happening? How is the Germans doing? Oh, I see. No, I know what's happening. Yeah. German battlecruiser fleet or forces now got down to the main German fleet, and now they're going to be turning around, I guess, anyway. So the British should by now have sighted the German. Well, there's no way they could not have sighted them. Let's pan around, shall we? Yeah, that's the British. Wait a minute, they're the British. That means we've turned around. While I've been talking, we are turning north. So, right. So, I should have guessed as soon as I see the line, which is completely opposite. Now, Jellicoe now knows about the German little German battle fleet, which is coming north towards him. But Scheer does not know about the Grand Fleet heading towards him, because the German battle cruisers did not sight the British battle fleet. What is that? Really? You're in the middle of nowhere. So that is the situation. That's Champion, is it? Yeah. So that's the situation at present. Yes. Well, like I was saying, Grey General. Then I said, called you Grey Hunter again. I really need shooting. yeah, check it out if you want. It's down to you. The card game is confused. If you're into cards, it does my head in. I know the rules and everything, but I keep forgetting a few things, and it is a bit different. I would say it is different. It doesn't use cards like you see on what's that card game? Everybody goes mad, and I've played it loads of times myself. Heartfire, that's it, Heartfire. So yeah. I just read your note that I'm waiting for the British to blow up, and I can't understand why they haven't. Maybe got to get into... Now, one of them blew up by now, didn't they? Yeah, one of them blew up by now. I know one of them blew up, and I can't remember which one it was. Was it Princess Royal? Or was it Queen Mel? Did both of them blow up? Lion just got... Let's see. There must be more than one shell that landed on her. Because Princess Royal and Queen Mary, aren't they older models of... We'll just have a quick look. Oh no, they're the same class. Or another class. Was Lionel in a class of her own? No, I can't remember it. Oh wow. You've had some damage, haven't you? You have had some damage. State of that ship. State of that ship. Let's come down to the ground a bit. That ground. Seascape. Now this is... Right. Talking about visibility. Now... Although those, we can see those blue things there, the AI cannot see them. That's just us humans. It makes commanding the battle a lot easier. So the smoke and everything affects this game quite a lot, as it did in the real battle. It was actually worse, wasn't it? Oh. Torpedo track. Wow. Yeah, I know Lion's been hit quite a few times, but if you've been watching me stream just recently, about the CG battle, Royal Sovereign has been hurt a lot, but she hasn't blown up. True, she is a battleship, and she's a modern one. Oh wow, they are getting hurt now. That must be because our German battle fleet might have started firing at her. She going off out of line. Why are you turning? I didn't notice. Yeah, they're going to get hurt. They are going to get hurt. Can't surely be just German battle. I don't know why we heard that. No, there's no action. You definitely. Wait a minute, what happened? What's happened here? He's showing you falling. Oh, I know why. Same. What? Oh, yeah, right, okay. I know why now. You have come out of line a long way. Yeah, because they've turned around completely. They haven't reformed their line. You may have seen me do it in some of my other videos. Well, I've turned completely, then reformed the line, which means instead of the ship that was leading originally, which is now in the rear, in this case the Lion, the Tiger, which was in the rear of the line, is now leading, but the Prince, the Lion, is still the leader of this division. But because they haven't reformed, which they should have done, the Tiger would have been the leader. And then of course the Admiral's in the line, isn't she? Isn't he? Yeah, and there's a she. I meant he. So that's why that is as it is. The line hasn't reformed. Well, I'll do that in mind, where it does affect it. It does small. Can't remember what it said in the manual. I haven't read the manual for about 5 years now. there was something in the manual about the leader, but I don't worry about it too much because it's not really affecting the overall battle that much. No, it's gone. I can't think what it is. Yeah, I think they waited too long before they turned back to the Grand Fleet as well, because I'm sure they could have saw the main German high seas fleet a long time ago. There are a lot more shells coming in. It's not showing they're targeted by anybody else other than the battlecruisers themselves, which I find a little bit odd, because where are they? Where's the battlefleet? Well, you may get your wish any time soon about one of these ships blowing up. Battle fleet's got to be there. There's the rear of the line. I can't see that one. That one's too far away. I can't get on whatever that is over there. Oh, that's the battle line there. Let's bring the map up just for a second. We're actually there, and there's the main battle line there. Oh no. That's neat. The German battlecruiser force is leading the high seas fleet. They're only 18,000 yards away. Yeah, they're in range. I think it's even showing it on the range circles. There's so many range circles. The British are trying to get down as fast as possible. That must be Evan Thomason's. Yeah, there he is. I think you better turn around soon, matey. Otherwise you're going to be in trouble. And we could see Wolfspike going around in circles. I think we'll stay in this position for a bit longer. We'll allow the shell cam to become active. Yeah. If you just stay where he was instead of watching the shell cam, or is that. No, that is the battlecruiser. We would have seen all this anyway. Yeah, okay, you missed. There they are, there. What's happening there? fine. As for my campaign, I haven't actually played it for a while now, for about a month. My battlecruisers are all repaired. I've taken them out from the German battle fleet, and I've already started positioning submarines in various strategic places. That was close. In various places, keep an eye on the British, and I'm going to be sending out the battlecruiser force plus the pre-dreadnought force as well. I'm going to try and catch the traffic going to Ostend. I'm going to try and catch the traffic going down there and see if I can stir something up. Oh, I want to know where the British battle fleet is. And what, if anything, is that, is it, I've forgotten the place now, I've got the bloody naval base, is it Rosyth, where the British battle cruisers were based? I want to know what's there, because I haven't got the faintest idea what is there. I know some of the British battle fleet is stationed at Scapa Flow, but not all of it. Some of it at a place in Scotland, and I can't think of the name of that place either. I'm really good, ain't I? Warspite can't die. There's another one. Yeah, I know, I think I already said that, didn't I? Yeah, good old Warspite. Yeah. I wonder how many times I've actually commanded the Warspite. So I used to do a lot of miniature gaming before I came to play games on naval games on the computer. Oh, that was so close! That was so close. That size, that was a 15-inch shell, wasn't it? Shell splash was enormous. Yeah, it was. It's Malaya. Yeah, so I've commanded her a few times, quite a few times. I used to use someone called Dunn, his rules to begin with. Then I changed to, oh, I've forgotten, General Quarters. I've used General Quarters a lot, but I still use the campaign, from is it Phil Dunn? I think it's Phil Dunn, I've forgotten his name. Yeah, his rule book was excellent. I've still got the original copy. I've noticed it's been reprinted with a few. That hit. Even though it didn't look, wasn't there a big concussion, explosion like normal, that did hit. I want to try something on a smaller scale with this as well, but that would have to be a bit tightly more controlled than what the connected scenarios were. And I've already started thinking about another scenario for that as well, but I want to sort of do an invasion type thing, you know. So that's, well, hopefully that's what it. But or this, but I've got so much to do and not enough time to do it in. It's like everything else, isn't it? It's wishful thinking. But it will involve a combat mission as well, because I want to use that to fight the battles on the ground. So we will get naval and land combat at the same time. I can't do nothing about the air attacks. I have got something actually on World One aircraft, which I still haven't recorded. I keep meaning to. I've played the game a fair amount. It is fun. It's a bit silly, it's not real, but it is fun. When I say real, I mean it's not a simulation, unlike this game. Thankfully, Malaya is not shooting very well. I wonder who else is firing. That must mean rather that. Let's have a look at the map. Yeah, they've not turned round. Why wouldn't they turn round by now? We might have to switch to the 5th Battle Squadron. Oh, I actually got the right. It is the 5th Battle Squadron. I actually guessed something for once and got it correct. What happened there? Yeah, you put this outside the map and the map becomes semi-transparent. I don't know if I ever showed that before. Yeah. When I played the game personally, I had the map up probably 90% of the time, and I'll keep an eye out on all this coming down here, so I know when to jump from one place to another. The British have turned. What the hell is that? Why have they done that? All German light forces are way behind here. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're putting to the rear, aren't they? Yeah, they're just putting their everything to the rear. Same as what the British are doing here. Though the one time I played this map, is trying to sort this lot out was a nightmare. I think I had one flotilla coming off in this direction, which I didn't notice about until the last minute when they was about to go off the map. But it's easy to forget about something. You haven't given something orders of. You've given them orders to do something, and you're meant to go back and change some orders so they do something else. And you just forget because there's too much going on. Oh, that's the aircraft. Let's have a quick look at it, shall we? What happened there? They sent up aircraft, didn't they, in the battle? Let's turn the camera around. We can't turn. Oh, there we go. We have to see her. Take the map out. Where are you? Oh, AV. That's it, AV. There she is there. In our campaign, we actually sunk this. You may not have noticed, but when the battle was raging, but when I went back over the videos and had a look, this ship was actually sinking in the background of one of my videos, and I didn't even notice. Yeah. Of course, she sent up aeroplane, didn't she? And the pilot see the German fleet, and he sent a message. Was it some? I don't know what it must have been, in some plastic water. It was a written message, and he threw it down in the hope that someone would pick it up. I don't know where he actually threw it, probably back at the ship. But it launches float planes, that's it. It's a float plane carrier. I forget what they actually call them now. Well, we don't want to lose sight of what's happening here. Oh, what? We might have something sinking by now. Nothing wants to sink. I'm saying that something could have sunk without me knowing. This is scrolling down so fast. Right. At first I thought I'd paused the game. No, I haven't. Are they? Wait a minute. There's only three of them. Whoa, what happened here? you were saying about wolf's bite? Wolf's bite's missing. She must have blew up. No, that's champion, isn't it? Yeah. Why she grew out there, I don't know. They're driving straight for the German battle fleet. They're nutcases. I wonder if that's what that sound was earlier. I thought something had... First I thought the battle cruisers got hit. This is stupidity in the highest order. Mad. That is mad. You should be turning around. Evan Thomas, you're full. You lost one ship. Isn't that enough? You're going to lose everything if you ain't careful. Let's click on one of these ships and we'll keep following them. For the time being, we're left. Bad cruise. Like I said, you don't get any warning at all, which is a real shame. They thought of a lot of things, programmers. That they did not think of when there's a catastrophic action. You should have an in-camera show up somewhere, or at least a warning about it. Things are slowing down. Yeah. My poor machine cannot keep up with this. Right, where it is... I may have to turn the shell cam off. My machine can't keep up. They're the battle cruisers. Where is the... There they are. I've got a, if it, anyone's interested, I've got a i7 top of the range one. Not the best you can buy, but one of the best. And I've got a 970 GXT graphic card. But it's the memory. I had to take 2 gigs of memory out of my machine to accommodate the fan. Because it's like a huge, great brick. Mind you, so is the graphic card, come to think of it. How the fan managed to stay in where it is, I haven't got a clue. They're only firing at us. Let's turn the shell cam off for the moment. Right, shell cam is off. Maybe that... There's the Germans there. Right in front of us. And the British are here. What the hell? Mind, I wonder if the weather has got something to do with it. The visibility is not as good as what it appears to be. Like I said, we can see these marks. The AI cannot. And maybe... Yeah, look, there's a battleship there. Yeah, first 3 battleships are there. What's that? You damaged. No, I'm not calling that. How long these can last, I haven't got the foggiest idea. I just read what you wrote. Yeah, we could laugh. Yeah. Wolfsbite survived everything, didn't she? She's right there, D-Day, isn't it? Oh my god. For all the Mediterranean, The Battle of the Atlantic. Was she ever sent to the Pacific? I don't know. I'll have to look that up. I might have to look that up. Which is easy enough done, because Wikipedia is so good now. Where before it was a bit rubbish, but if you look at one of the ships, it will give you the history of the ship, what it's done. Okay, it's brief, but still, it does tell you about the ship. And I found out a few operations, small operations in the Pacific, just by looking at ships and following what they've done, and then correlating it with other ships as well. This is for the Japanese, of all things. Oops, that is not good. Yeah, it's a shame we didn't see it go, though, isn't it? Shame we didn't see the wolf spot go. I've got me Anki here, though, so I would have been all right. Jesus, that is bad. You're not showing any intentions of turning. Are you going to take on the whole of the high sea fleet by yourself? Are the Germans line turned? Tempted to look. Shell splashes all around Seydlitz. Wow, that 15-inch shells they are. You must be targeting. No, you're targeting Fontaine. No, tell a lie. Your torpedoes are. Targeting who? Wow. Are they gonna last? How long are they going to last in this? We can actually move the camera around now. German fleet is right in front of us. The amazing thing, they're still going 22 knots. That's unreal. Battle fleet has turned. I wonder if we fired torpedoes. Notice the dent in the line. My machine's slowing down again. Still been doing this for over an hour now. Outstanding. May have to pop to a quiet area. I don't think so. We'll be staying here for a while. I'm not moving from this spot. I am not moving from this spot. We've got German battle cruisers all in front of us. German battle fleet maneuvering in front of us too. We're in the best spot, the old battlefield. Yeah, that must have been the torpedoes, and they've been taking avoiding action of the torpedoes, probably what that is, and they're all following around. So yeah, see, Kaiser is now following Kronprinz. Yeah, so that's what's happened there. Sorry, I just want to see what's happening there. The British are still a long way off. He's still a long way off. Let's get rid of that. Takes up processing time. Wow. Are they going to be going on this course? What is it? What course you on? Isn't it south? You're going south. Can you stay on your southerly direction for the rest of the battle? And they're doing north-northeast. The pretty sure. Well, all the battle cruisers, the four main ones, they're still all there. I nearly said, where's the other ship? Of course, it's gone. It's sunk. We didn't see it. It is getting very noisy. Very noisy. You've got to be subject to the whole of the German fleet. Oh, at last. She's turning. She's turning. It may be a bit late in the day for you. The speed is dropping, mind you. That could be where they're turning. Oh dear. She's lost her steering. She's going to do a war spite. Oh well. Why is all this lot over here? There's something there we can't see. I wouldn't have thought so. Wow. We're going to bet and see if they get away. I don't think so, Samuel. I don't think so. You've been targeted by the German battleships now. Saying that, they are dealing out some punishment. I just noticed on the end of their line. Yeah. Drop. You won't be able to hear my voice when I drop down. Because of everything going on. Well, you might do, I don't know. Let's have a look at these poor things. It's not as bad as what it looks. No, I don't think it is, actually. Wow. Maybe I was wrong. The state of that. There's a few holes in that ship. There's definitely a few holes in you too, Malaya. Interesting you be called Malaya. I'm trying to save Malaya. Yeah. Looks like one of her turrets is out of action. Or all three of those turrets are out of action. How close is that? I'll have a look at that. You're still working, so are you. You're not, you're out of action. I don't know, maybe that turret's out too. Wow. Well, we certainly got to the best part of the battlefield. Shame we missed the war spike going down. What I can't remember is the pre-dreadnoughts in this as well. What speed are they doing? They're doing 21 knots. If the pre-dreadnoughts are in this battle, and they are miles behind. They can't do 21 knots, they can only do 18. Trying to keep Malaya in view, but turret's out of action. That turret's out of action. But apart from that, they're not too bad. You still going in circles? Yes, you are. How they survive this long, I don't know. I My mic, for some reason it works fine, and on other days it has this gurgly sound on it. I can only describe it as if I'm in a fishbowl or something like that. Yeah. Someone did suggest it may be a loose connection or something like that. But I did have an update for Windows, and then another one quickly followed that, so maybe that did something to it, I don't know. Yeah, I think it's a lot clearer now. It's when I was editing one of my videos, I thought the sound sounded pretty bad. And I was really worried, I'm going to try and borrow a new headset. So I need a headset. I don't want to stand in mics. Like I said, I'm always moving my head around too much. Oh, sorry. I just read your comment. Oh, yeah. Well, they won't accept the Kaiser's surrender now. They said, sod you, I'm going home. Where's me beer? I'm going home. Yeah, sod the Kaiser. You still going around in circles? Maybe he thinks it's Piccadilly Circus. There's a big gap here, isn't there? A big gap. The game's settled down again. Nothing seems to be slowing down at all. I don't know what the stream looks like. Yeah. Mind you, something's wrong with Storm Powered. It's just trying to close down or something. It could be it's just connected, I don't know. It wouldn't connect earlier, I do know that. But, like I said, there might be a lot of people trying to get the game. I have so many problems with that site. I've been trying to get the American DLC to add them to the game, but I haven't been successful so far. So I don't know what's wrong with it. Do not know what's wrong with it. I know when they sort of I think the designer of this game and when he's away, he's gone to do something else. I don't know what's something happened about a year ago, and they changed the DRM, because before you had to go in the game at least once a month for the DRM to be active, and then suddenly the DRM was given to me instead. And I didn't have to go online all the time, so I don't know what's wrong there. And ever since then, I've had problems with their site. So I don't know what's going on there. Well, I am surprised. I would have expected one of these ships to have sunk by now. They are slowing right down, they're at 19 knots. There's wayward shells everywhere. What is like here? It's unreal. They all firing at Malaya, and that bat, because she is turning in circles, isn't she? That may be the problem, because she's turning in a circle, it's putting off the gunners, because they have to predict where the ship is going to be. Maybe they're predicting this because the direction when they fire is sort of in this direction, so they're predicting the ship will be down here when the shells get there. Could be what that is. And what we saw earlier in this direction as well. Yeah, that could very well be that. We need to have a look at the map. So wanted to say. Alright, so look at the map. Yeah. Germans actually turn their line in this direction, but I don't think that's... Is that intentional? Can't actually... No, they are following. It's just that they must have avoided something. Yeah. Tiger, Queen Mary, Princess Royal. Wait a minute, Lion. Yeah, all present, correct. Champions coming back. Oh, there's the Black Prince. Where's the other ships? River. Oh, there. Odyssey, I thought we sunk. Oh, that was a different game, a different scenario. The champions turned away. I'm not surprised, really. Well, where are you? Right over there. Well, she's not turning the circle now. I think her steering is still stuck. But it's stuck in the wrong direction. Now she's going to be in trouble. What I said about her going around in circles and the German's gunnery missing her. Notice all the shell splashes all around her now. Oh, she's turning? I can't make that out. No, she's sinking. She's sinking. Whoa, we need to get over there. Not fast enough. Damn. She didn't blow up though. I don't think she blew up. Oh, she might have done actually. Oh, damn. That's annoying. We missed her. Sorry. I'm too busy yakking. Too busy talking. So that's two ships we've missed sinking. Sound is having problems. Trying to keep up with everything. Now these two will be the attention of everybody. Now Malaya's gone. Now she's... Oh, that's a double hit. Damage is moderate, my god. That's moderate on you as well. Can't be long in coming. Wow. Four hits within a few seconds. And they're all slowing down to 17 knots now. Wow. That's brutal. That is brutal. It's firing. Actually, it's firing at you. Oh. Because of him. She can't be firing at both ships. You're all by yourself. She's forming on sailors, is she? Really? In the back of the line? No. Ow. It's just a matter of time, I'm thinking. Yeah, I think that was an explosion as well. It sort of happened rather quickly. Like I said, you get a few seconds normally. That's why I normally got one eye on the readout here and the other eye on what's going on here. It happened in the CG battle I was playing, wasn't it? On the first part of it. Was it Invincible? She blew up. I noticed, because I see her, and I reacted very quickly, but not fast enough. I almost got there in time. You see her just slipping beneath the waves, like the same thing with Malaya. She's gone. So that's two of the 5th battle squadron gone now. It can't be long before they're all going to go. But as we know, or we may not know, none of them actually got sunk in the Battle of Jutland. And it looks like Barham is not going to have her say in World War II either. She looks like she's going to go. I bet she don't roll over and blow up like she did in World War II. Okay, great, John. Thanks for dropping in. Nice to see you. Catch you later. Have a good day at work. Wow. They're gonna go. Any second, they're gonna go. Then we'll have to move somewhere else. Watch the battle unfold from somewhere else. Maybe go back to the battle cruisers. That game pummeled though. Oh, pardon me. Oh, let's go down. No, let's go down. I want to go down. I want to go down. Valiant would be well pummeled. Damages every on both of them. Oh, she's got a list on her. Only 1 degree though. Look at the armor value on that. They're 11 armor value on them. Oh, major. Oh, they're 11 as well. I thought there was 10 or 9. Big monsters. There's a lot of shell splashes around, a lot of them. I don't know how you're still surviving. Good lord. Oh my god. How many hits was that? At least two. It's probably at least 2 hits there. No, down, sorry. Wrong button. Wrong button. Wrong button. Oh, she's going. Oh, damn. Not actually sinking yet. Oh, she can't survive much longer. She cannot survive much longer. Oh. Sugar. Well, at least you're getting a good bird's eye. God. Oh, yep, Baron's gone. She's gone, she'll be sinking in 4 minutes. Maybe less than that though, because they're going to keep firing at her. So that'll bring her sinking on quicker. Yeah. Valiant stopped following Baron. So there's another ship that won't be coming back to World War II. Move away slightly. She's still firing though. She's still firing defiantly. They're not actually abandoning ship yet. That ain't slowed right down though. Imagine the damage is so bad. It's just target practice now, isn't it, Ron? Where's the pre-dreadnoughts? Could be somewhere around here. It can't be them down. No, it can't be them there. No? I'll have to find them later. Oh, they're not with the main battle. Well, I wouldn't expect them with the main battle, mate. They've got left behind. They must be in this cluster somewhere. Oh, is that? No, it's like cruiser. Oh, Valiant's gone as well. Oh, she's going to sink in 1 minute. Wow. Oh, well. I'd expected it. So, we have lost 4 battleships. The whole of the 5th battle squadron. That was Evan Thomas's fault. Not the real Evan Thomas one. He did a fairly good job. But he did wander a bit close. I don't think that could be helped. Oh, there she goes. Oh dear. Dear. Yeah, it's one of them. She just capsized. Right. And there she goes to. Now the firing will suddenly stop and quiet will descend across the battlefield. Okay, maybe not. right, who shall we follow now? we ain't much of a lucky charm, are we? there's Tiger. Why has the British turned around? We had enough already. Germans are powering on. Where are these damn pre-dreadnoughts? Why is always Barden down there? Still, it's early days yet. Oh, there you are, down there. Yeah, there they are. Let's have a quick look. There's a lore in the battle. Take that out at the moment. There's 3 of them. 3 of them? Should be 4. Oh, what's that? Someone's missing. There's 4 in my squadron. I can't think what's one's missing. Where's the other ones? There, it's 3 in that, 2. There should be 4 in them. There's a shuttle, isn't Oh, you sunk at Jutland. So look at this. Yeah, like I said, they can only do 18 knots and they are doing their maximum speed at the moment. You're not missing much, guys. Apart from your own graveyard. Right, let's get over to the German fleet. And then we'll pop to the all quiet. Germans have suffered a little bit. Yes, Germans have suffered a little bit. And you're down to 9. You're actually down to 16 knots. You've got a problem. Is that turret out of action? That turret's out of action. No, guns turned on that one as well. So you're actually targeting something that's just too far away. Ah, better cruiser force. Okay. Yeah, fleet is slowing down to 16 knots. Why are they slowing down to 16 knots? Because that other ship. Not because of you, and you are leading the light. What's the damage on the other side like? Minimal. So there's no problem with you. Where is your... You are the leading ship, aren't you, of the fleet? You're the leading ship of the... Why haven't you got a turn in? Does that mean they've spotted? Why? Let's go up there. What the hell is the AI up to? That is only the problem with the AI. Letting it do everything. It does some stupid things at times. Some of the times it does an incredibly good job. So why are you turning like that? It's totally unreal. I know you just lost 4 battleships, but hey. Do you think you were outgunned? As I didn't put the scenario together, I don't know what aggressive level I put the British. Well, the battlecruiser force was very aggressive. Someone misread history and made battle fleet a bit timid. That's far from timid. Far from timid. Right. Yes. Well, I'll tell you what we might do is actually save it here and continue on another time. Hopefully tomorrow we do the same thing all over again, but from this position. State of that ship. Probably repaired a lot of the damage, so probably a lot of it's just superficial. I still can't get over the fact that I reformed. Well, I would have done. Yes. I think that's what we'll do. We'll save the battle as it is. Yes. Got one person watching. Right, so that's what we're going to do. Let's have a quick look at the map itself. Weird shit's happening. The Germans are turning as well. I must admit, losing the 5th Battle Squadron must have been a big blow. But it's not insurmountable. Yeah. Now's the time to get some of your... Oh, there's Spitfire. Just see her. There she is. Yeah. Some famous names here. Oh, there's Warrior. What are you doing right up there? In defense. Prince is right down here. Duke of Edinburgh. Down there, out of the way. Right, yeah. The Germans are actually in a nice formation, aren't they? Their rear is very nicely protected. Pre-dreadnoughts on the unengaged side, what they think is the unengaged side. But then, now they're doing weird stuff. So we've got one battle fleet, German, turning south. Oh, south-south-east. And one British battle fleet going north-north-west. So they're heading away from one another. I wonder if they decide that's enough. The Germans cannot know British area, surely. Right. You should still be able to see the battle fleet. Well, maybe not. 23,000 yards. Oh, wait a minute, I've always got you. How far away are you? Even further. So you're in contact with this and this, and you must be in contact with someone over here. May not be, that's 23,000 yards. Can't. Oh, no, that won't tell us. Weather. It's not going to tell us. Oh, there's the visibility, 34,000 kilometres. I keep calling it yards, it's not, it's kilometres in this. So, you can see the battle fleet. So can you, can't you? Yes. So you know the battle fleet's there, and you were in contact with everyone else. Oh, the British have turned. Coming back. I can't see from there. Who are you? Was that just those destroyers that looked as if they was part of the battle fleet? Yeah, it was. So the King George the VI is actually running away. For how long? Yeah, I can see it now. Germans have definitely turned though. They're definitely going down south. That could be it. It may be disengagement time. But I'm going to save it and see what it, and restart the game tomorrow. This part will go up actually on my YouTube channel. Wow, that's over 2 hours long. It's not going to be popular. Shame. Yeah. So everybody's running away from everybody. this time the Germans got a better result. So I don't know what ships were sunk on the German side. I know at least two destroyers were, but as for capital ships, they all appear to be here. I'd have to check that off of order of battle, but maybe not. If I go over nice and slowly, maybe someone else can do that for me. They do all appear to be there though. Yeah, what's falling at the back? Bringing up the rear. Because one is four in each division. Right, let's do what I was going to say. We will pause the action there. Save the game. Which button is it? Don't press the wrong button because that goes. Is that one, isn't it? Oh, there you go. We'll go. Is that going to get rid of that, is it? Yeah, I thought it was. Right, we'll go. Wrong button. It's dark here. We'll go YouTube. Oh, I'll tell you what, we'll go YouTube Live. Then I'll know exactly what it is. Yeah. I know exactly what it is. I've got nothing else that says anything like that in my save directory. Right, okay. I can only thank you for coming and watching. And we will continue with this at a later date, I think. At least that's what I'm thinking of. When that later date is, I don't know. Hopefully tomorrow. Hopefully tomorrow. But I could be wrong. I often am. Thanks for watching.